Two Athens County men are behind bars for drug crimes. Earl R. McKee was arrested on a felony warrant for having weapons while under disability, receiving stolen property, and aggravated possession of drugs. Aaron M. Spears was arrested on a felony warrant for aggravated possession of drugs. Both McKee and Spears were taken to Southeastern Ohio Regional Jail, according to the Athens County Sheriff's Office.